Hello everyone, welcome to Computational Methods in Engineering class. I am V. Rakesh, Assistant Professor in Mechanical Engineering Department. In this session, I am going to explain one problem on second order polynomial parabola, that is y equal to a plus bx plus cx square curve fitting. Let us see the problem. Find a formula for the line of the form y equal to a plus bx plus cx square, which will fit the following data. The given table is x, y, x is 0, 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5, 0.6, 0.7, 0.8, 0.9. Corresponding y values are 3.1950, 3.2299, 3.2532, 3.2611, 3.2516, 3.2282, 3.1807, 3.1266, 3.0594, 2.9759. Let us write the parabolic equation. That is y equal to a plus bx plus cx square, and also write the normal equations. The normal equations are summation y equal to na plus b summation x plus c summation x square. This is the equation number one. Second normal equation, summation xy equal to a summation x plus b summation x square plus c summation x cube. This is the equation number two. Third equation is summation x square y equal to a summation x square plus b summation x cube plus c summation x power 4. This is the third equation. Now here the unknowns are abc. For calculating these unknown values abc, before calculating these abc values, now calculate this summation y, summation x, summation x square, summation xy, summation x square, summation x cube, summation x power 4, summation x square y. For calculating these values, I constructed one table, that is xy. Now write these x values as trees in this table. Y values are 3.1950, 3.2299, 3.2532, 3.2611, 3.2516, 3.2282, 3.1807, 3.1266, 3.0594, 2.9759. This is the summation x values. This is the summation y values. Next, calculate x square values, एक्स क्यूब, एक्स एक्स पावर फोर, एक्स वाई, लास्ट वन इज एक्स स्क्वायर वाई. आफ्टर कैलकुलेट दिस वैल्यूज यू कैन मस्ट एंड शुड कैलकुलेट समेशन एक्स स्क्वायर, समेशन एक्स क्यूब, समेशन एक्स पावर फोर, समेशन एक्स वाई, समेशन एक्स स्क्वायर वाई. एक्स स्क्वायर वैल्यूज दैट मीन्स जीरो स्क्वायर जीरो, 0.1 होल स्क्वायर दैट इज 0.01, 0.2 होल स्क्वायर 0.04, 0.3 होल स्क्वायर 0.09, 0.4 होल स्क्वायर 0.16, 0.5 होल स्क्वायर 0.25, 0.6 होल स्क्वायर 0.36, 0.7 होल स्क्वायर 0.49, 0.8 होल स्क्वायर 0.64, 0.9 होल स्क्वायर 0.81. नेक्स्ट वन इज एक्स क्यूब कॉलम, 0 क्यूब 0, 0.1 होल क्यूब 0.001, 0.2 होल क्यूब 0.008, 0.3 होल क्यूब 0.027, 0.4 होल क्यूब 0.064, 0.5 होल क्यूब 0.0625, 0.6 होल क्यूब 0.5 whole cube, that value is 0.125, 0.6 whole cube 0.216, 0.7 whole cube 0.346, 0.8 whole cube 0.512, 0.9 whole cube 0.729. Next, x power 4 column, 0 power 4 0, 0.1 whole to the power of 4 that is 0.0001, 0.2 whole to the power of 4 that is 0.0016, 0.3 whole to the power of 4 that is 0.0081, 0.4 whole to the power of 4 that is 0.0256, 0.5 whole to the power of 4 that is 0.0625, 0.6 whole to the power of 4 0.1296, 0.7 whole to the power of 4 that is 0.2401, 0.8 whole to the power of 4 that is 0.4096, 0.9 whole to the power of 4 that is 0.6561. Next column is x into y. X values means this values, y values mean this corresponding column. 0 into 3.1950 that is 0. Next one is 0.1 into 3.2299, that value is 0.3229, 0.2 into 3.2532, that value is 0.65064, next 0.3 into 3.2611, that value is 0.97833. 0.4 into 3.2516, that value is 1.300064. Next 0.5 into 3.2282, that value is 1.6141. 0.6 into 3.1807, this value is 1.90842. Next 0.7 into 3.1266, that value is 2.18862. Next 0.8 into 3.0594, that value is 2.44752. 0.9 into 2.9759, that value is 2.67831. Next last column is x square y. X square means this value into y this value. 0 into 3.1950, that value is 0. Next one, 0.01 into 3.2299, that value is 0.032299. Next one is x square 0.04 into 3.2532, that value is 0.130128. Next x square 0.09 into 3.2611, that value is 0.293499. Next x square 0.16 into 3.2516, that value is 0.520256. 0.25 into 3.2282, that value is 0.80705. Next one is 0.36 into 3.1807, that value is 1.145052. Next one is 0.49 into 3.1266, that value is 1.532034. Next one is 0.64 into 3.0594, that value is 1.958016. Next one is 0.81 into 2.9759, that answer is 2.410479. Now let us calculate summation x, summation y, summation x square, summation x cube, summation x power 4, summation xy, summation x square y. First one is summation x. 0.1 plus 0.2 plus 0.3 plus 0.4 plus 0.5 plus 0.6 plus 0.7 प्लस 0.8 प्लस 0.9, द आंसर इज 4.5। आंसर 4.5। नेक्स्ट वन इज समेशन y वैल्यूज, दैट इज 3.1950 1950 प्लस 3.2299 प्लस 3.2532 प्लस 3.2611 प्लस 3.2516 प्लस 3.2282 प्लस 3.1807 प्लस 3.1266 प्लस 3.0594 प्लस 2.9759। आंसर इज 31.7616। Next one is summation x square, 0.01 plus 0.04 plus 0.09 plus 0.16 plus 0.25 plus 0.36 plus 0.49 plus 0.64 plus 0.81 equal to 2.81. Next one is summation x cube, that is 0.001 plus 0.008 plus 0.027 plus 0.064 plus 0.125 plus 0.216 plus 0.346 plus 0.512 plus 0.729 equal to 2.028. 2.0 28. Similarly, remaining values are 1.533 XY value 14.089557 X square Y value 8.82 summation x square value 8.8283. Now substitute these values in the normal equations. Summation y equal to 31.7616, that is 31.76 7616 equal to n means number of x variables, that is 10a plus summation x means 4.5x plus 4.5b plus summation x square, that is 2.81c is the first equation. Second one, summation xy 14.08957 equal to summation x 4.5a plus summation x square 2.81b plus summation x cube, that is 2.028b. Third equation, summation x square y, that is 8.828813 equal to summation a summation x square, that is 2.81a plus b summation x cube, that is 2.028b plus summation x power 4, that is 1.533c. Now solving these three equations by using CALC. Here go to setup. In this you can choose equation part 5. Here three equations and three unknowns values, so you can take second one. Enter the values, that is 10, enter, 4.5, enter, 2.81, enter, 31.7616, enter. Second equation, 4.5, enter, 2.81 and enter, 2.028 enter, d value 14.089 57 enter, थर्ड इक्वेशन 2.81A, 2.81 एंटर, नेक्स्ट 2.028 एंटर, नेक्स्ट 1.533 एंटर, डी वैल्यू 8.82 डबल 8.13 एंटर। नाउ अगेन क्लिक एंटर बटन। Let us see the answers. X equal to that means A equal to 3.1851, Y equal to 0.5101, C equal to minus 0.8370. A equal 3.1851, B equal 0.5101, C equal minus 0.8370. A equal to second page, move to the second page. A equal to 3.1851, B equal to 0.5101, C equal to minus 0.8370. The given parabolic equation is Y equal to A plus BX plus CX square. Now substitute the values in the parabolic equation, that is 3.1851 plus 0.5101x minus 0.8370x square. This is the formula for the line of the form, that is y equal to a plus bx plus cx square. This parabolic equation fit the given values of x and y. I hope this is very clear to everyone. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe my channel for more updates.